Emprakatuze pakalagade, porodo zokete katavala kite, zumpragadaba, borodovinin kato shida. Antaji prekonto zumprakatuze peketi kebide gudubrega lagabude zikiti guda. Ndedi brugudovaria kefe kedovo kolobri kente bi kunte bi kalabarun kolabranamo sunkraba. Apraketu vekete leve kente kepekete bi kuntalabaria de bi konde di bi kaladaboshi kate bi kala. Membra katuze prakande kate bi kota prakandusum prakatezi kete brekete kate. Membra gadu brigada bi bi sunka prate sunka prekate kababu sunka prabu suprigalia gadadaba kulabra. Masun capra cute breketin conta pricademno subregalega librin calagabaro cotaticala. Embreke duze braca duze brigade de gadabilibisun crabala candulo briagalaban to clava. Mandaloru pararo calidibidibus, bradabarabarabudubus, bradaba candalabaraba controlabri cantalava. Aragamele pede garoboroboromodong ledia candada garamontolo vidigala si patana da badu kedele bedeves. Ragabada baladuze bede belebe galabadurumurubu godona de galia kete subragada patuno vides. Aramende do vatadi vegalegede subalagamada banglu vadagona zike de galage. Para vede shigedeva kuru votovokolagada ya pradagado shipana de galia shibara arambanabala poro do godo vigelegede kaduve keda shivegalagada subelegada bakurawash makuru votovo likede magalu vidigalabana matumbra bagalian de gedegedega kapara gedegede shekelegede ebalagede shalagada Arambadagule vegedega la kunde de belekete veketelege de vekete lege de vegedekete. Aragada vedia potologodo sigelegede kaparagala yekelege shukovala kendala sutifigala. Membra dagala tu veketele shikede vikalabadeko sipalagede vikanas. Abamaradagede vutelegede kalagodo vesuketekele shipakatakules. Mabragade vegelege diga balabalaba, shapata lagadegeve, sulega badabaro, shapara negaladuse, embra dagalo, shipade negalo, shikepelege dega, maragede balancoro volovide, legetu vekalagazumpa lagente gelega de zuba, mapetelegede, shigelegede, kalagude vegelege, dugele vegadege, jegeve, shulegedeves. Pavaragade, sulegavegalegade, sukavaradavatu, zebekadelegade, embradavale de vido, shibede, valegede, borodogolovos, sukondalabradebe, candalabragadegades, ragadagadabagadagadigave, shigeleve, korovodovonomontolovododo, shadabada, katakaladeakata, Embragale vende de velegamada brande golobria gandabru calavidibi condala vadeada. Magale pereviga shigamalangalada bintolo brodo bonte de gevelecate vecato. Mabre calavidi gavalamintolo vadagala sumbra de becanto zubicalangada di biconda la Eprouve vede, zuvelegede, zuvragada vegede, belegede vegelegede, zukevelegede, cambro do vogodolo. A paradavanian cabarana malim protogolo vidigaladiede, shigevelegamantolo bragada balintolo vadigadosha. Mabrodogolo, zapragadagale, shiketegede begedegede bala, gadivelegamada, zumbrada bagaliado, shikambrada bagalado, shekaprada galiakate, aragadabala vinimintolo, votumblodo valandigedegalegada, sumbrada galabagado, bacalandada bacuntala diagalagala mintalaga de bontala. Epri galavadadu, zikevegedigalavida, sumbrada baladia, cumbrada bagalia catecate. Ragala gede gede, zibra galade, sugria da galandia la bantolo vria da galara. Me brogodovile gedega maragande gele vegan to te pigalandalos. It is your season. This is your season. This is your season. This is your season. e pro candela pite kelea. Please, as you join, like and share. Negele vegede boro godo balagedeve kando zobro godo vogoli agada. Membra galagede sumbra da bagalada banto lo vegele karabanto dugolim begalagadanus. Efra degede boro godo godo kura prikata. Whichever part of the globe you are joining us, please just like and share. The Lord bless you. Legede shigabala galaga dozogolo godogolo bara mabragada bale konte peke legede gede karova dovonto dovranda galadia prangada da baro konta da pikete en tuvagalege shigabaram dozubagandi ale kende lo bring la da baro pandalia prangla dia potologedia kete. Magria de gevege de galem pedegale bin kodovorova de galabine kalabo sheketa rakapata zakete vekele shiba lagede kute velekete lebeda ambra da brote kele shike pelekete kepekele shubra galabadu shikaparada antamatuma tekete kete lipaka taluke tekentu zekempa katika pa. If you are just joining us, this is Supernatural Affairs, Efa Televeketos, Supernatural Affairs, Just Tongue Service, every Friday, 12 noon on the dots. Kotoje prakadeze kepeke de gabala gedugulava dende galien pinte galanto tabam. Embra katu breketikate. Raka doze bregene vigende gene vigalabanto lo bregade vikanta barada bedozo pikalaneto. E pregeze pende ze kente vekende lebe konto varo ko vetini zuko vrate ni akata de vita. Barati zigivili gedi bragadaba roto zi prankadaba rononte diata. Mambra takatu vekete liketu vakanta zukete bikaladabato. Amta zapi gele supra ke di se pra ke du ke duze biga la di ventanda zun klabandin klabandaboro rabata katan. Mambra gade bregede kaladu gede shika para ke tu zu kriya kate zo frakato zo vikiteles. Masha ke te nikaze ke ve kanadu kalade bikanta tu bikata kate priketu kulobrete ya. Mambra galube shikede valunte kele kadeshe. Efata nedikam didibikulo vente didikam tada bruto brakala dea prunkoto preketi gara. Thank you, mighty God. Enede galabata ntada laga didikata didia panta labota nedia. Mambra da bruto mbra da prika de kutu priya de katushe. Someone watching me right now, your season of celebration has just been activated. You are next in line for a celebration. You shall attract multitude of people, not for mourning, but for rejoicing. Before this month comes to 31st night, it is happening for you and in your life. I see it clearly. Give the Lord some praise right now. Lete bara shekabara do kadabaraton takalesh. Ate de brun tagalavinte de bikampra de gabruto braga yambra namoto labinte galado shikapra. Kapra katu priketu sinka para de gede kalabento lobinte galagade shukapa. Ma bregedu bregada gabon takapike shikapaosh. Thank you, dear Lord Jesus. Have your way. In Jesus' precious name. I want to take us through God's word before we continue praying, interceding in the Spirit. Glory to God. It is our month of enthronement. David Fan Joseph is my name, the visionary leader of Diet Missions and a freelance itinerant revivalist. The Lord bless you. Thank you for coming on board. Thank you for joining us online. I'd like to share God's word with us before we continue in prayer. If you miss this broadcast, you can always follow us on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/dietmissions. God bless you as you do so, in Jesus' name. All right, First Samuel chapter 9. Verse 1. It reads, "And now there was a man of Benjamin whose name was Kish, the son of Abiel, the son of Zero, the son of Bechorat, the son of Apia, a Benjamite, a mighty man of power. And he had a son whose name was Saul, a choice young man and a goodly or handsome. And there was not among the children of Israel a goodlier person than he. From his shoulder and upward, he was higher than any of the people." In other words, he was taller than any other person. Verse 3. "And the asses of Kish, Saul's father, were lost. And Kish said to Saul, his son, 'Take now one of thy servants with thee and arise, go seek the asses.'" I don't know what is missing in your family. I don't know what is missing around your home. The reason God is drawing your attention to that missing thing is because He's setting you up for a get-up. This season is a season of setup for a get-up. You may not know the plan that God has for you, but know the God that has the plan. Know it and be conscious of it, be sensitive about it. Okay, verse 4. "And he passed through Mount Ephraim and passed through the land of Shalisha, but they found them not. Then they passed through the land of Shalim, and there they were not. And he passed through the land of Benjamites, but they found them not." Listen up, my friends. When God is leading you and you are going through processes, it will look as if you are roaming aimlessly. No one under God, under the leadership of God, roams about aimlessly. He said, "The step of a good man is ordered by the Lord. The path of the just is like a shining light that shineth brighter and brighter unto the perfect day." So that you are in one locality or one location to the next one does not mean you are confused. That you move from a bigger accommodation to a smaller one does not mean you are retrogressing. God is leading you. It is a process. And every process has a time that is called, and it came to pass. Don't quit, my friend. Don't quit. It's a process. If Joseph, in the book of Genesis, could be dropped in the pit, and from the pit, pulled out and sold out, and taken to the palace, big edifice, right? Remember, I talk about big building, build house, big house. And then if he had given up, refused to give up. Glory to God. He refused to give up. Don't give up on God, because he's not in any way about to give up on you, my friend. Okay, look at what happened. They went from one place to another, about four places, but they found them not. And when they were come to the land of Zoar, Saul said to his servant that was with him, "Come and let us return, lest my father leave caring for the asses and take thought for us." Verse 6. And he said unto him, "Behold, now there is in this city a man of God, and he is an honorable man. All that he saith cometh surely to pass. Now let us go thither. Peradventure, he can show us our way that we should go." Direction is very key if you must enjoy enthronement, leadership of the Holy Spirit. Very, very vital, very important. Don't underestimate it. Don't underrate it. Don't undermine it. Yes, you listening to me, you are saying, "Oh, man of God, you are just speaking to me." Because few weeks or few months ago, the Lord has impressed something in my heart, is leading, but I'm afraid. Fear not. Brace up. Rise up. Go. Fulfill that man.